Gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Been talking to quite a few of you guys in the comments section, and someone brought to my attention that when anodizing, they used copper wire instead of the titanium, and it worked just fine. So today we're going to be testing it to see if it works, up next. I've done all the prep work on these parts already because I've showed you guys step by step in a few of my other videos exactly how to anodize. But if you just stumbled upon this video, you can follow the link in the description to the other how-to videos. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button to see more shop videos when they're released. So right now, we're going to take our copper wire. And I was always told that you need to use titanium wire when anodizing titanium, so you don't pull voltage from where you're trying to anodize to the wire. But the guy I was talking to the other day said this worked just fine for him. So let's give this a shot. I'm going to connect the copper wire to one of the parts. And then I'm going to wink it and remove all the current anodization. So that's three batteries, 27.3 volts. We'll get everything hooked up and see if it anodizes. Yeah, now see all the bubbles? I'm gonna disconnect that. Okay, so it definitely can be done. But that's a problem and it's going to drain your batteries. So if you saw all the bubbles coming off of the copper, that's no good. And it's drawing current away from your piece. If you look at the piece, it's darker down here and lighter by the copper. That's why. So let me swap that piece of copper out for... I'll swap this out for the titanium wire and show you the difference. Yeah, I mean, you can see it's darker here and lighter here. So we'll take the titanium wire. Okay. Put that in. And connect that. And you can see it instantly starts changing. So I guess you could use copper wire, but you're not going to get the type of anodizing job that you'll get from using titanium wire. Guys, thanks for watching. If you could give this video a like, it definitely helps the channel out. We'll see you on the next one, guys.